Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. I am the Polish Jane, and let's play some fucking games. So, I thought we should probably soon end this stacking episode, this stacking series thing. It has been some time now, and I haven't played it for a while. So I thought, why not? Why not? So, let's do that. Okay, we want to go in there, right? And I see two matches. I don't like being held against my will. Yeah, I see two matches, and I see that fire guy there. So I thought about jumping into him and flare that one. Yeah, like that. And like that. Maybe not. I thought that might do something. But apparently not. What to do then? What to do? Let's see. Oh! Yeah. Let's explode that shit. Cool guys don't look at explosions.
I'm the greatest!
Oh my god! Charlie's going crazy. Ape shit crazy. Oh my god, that was some Avengers, X-Men, Superman stuff right there. Damn. Oh my god.
Cool guys don't look at explosions.
Time for trim. Ah, scissors! Ah, he's after me. Fucking kill you! Don't let him get away! Oh my god, he's also like Where did he go? There. Oh, fuck! Okay, so... Help me!
Take him down, Charlie!
Okay, so I have to take the same stuff he does. And... Dodge!
Run!
And after him, and rock attack. Fuck, that wasn't him. There he is. No. Fuck. Yeah. Run. Fly down, you sucker. Take him. Come on, boys. Take him. Oh my god, this is a stressful one. I got you now. So this is rock, paper, scissors. Okay, he got paper, I got rock. That's not good. Jump out there, and... Yeah, gotcha! Sexya! I want to make you pay, Barry. Okay, let's just take him down before he gets to... Yeah! Too easy, Baron. You make this too damn easy for me. Oh my god, they ate him.
Cannibals.
Tastes like chicken.
They remind me of the... chickens in... No, the small penguins in Surf's Up. The cannibal ones.
Are you okay, son?
Yeah, fine, Dad.
I just killed a person, so that's pretty tough. I'm fine, Dad. The burn is gone. For good, I think.
Yes, son. You killed a man. You shouldn't have done that.
Man!
Good riddance. Oh, yeah. Charles, we need to help those poor orphans out. And you will probably join them.
Hold on, I got an idea.
Okay. Charlie. A few moments later. Charlie! Oh, what is that?
Orphan holding pits.
You're the best, Charlie.
Oh, thanks for saving us.
So, what was that, Levi the hobo?
Looks like you're quite the hero, son. I'm proud of you.
I'm just a black mole, Dad. That's okay. I ain't no mess with Canadress.
That's right, son. Some time later, back at the Blackmore Cottage.
Oh, yes. The family is together at again.
Papa!
Get around, everybody. Got some news. Today, my new job had handed out bonuses, and I'm... and holiday roasted pigeons. It's your favorite, right, Charles? Oh, that's disgusting.
Charles gone!
No, Charles gone. He's back at the Royal Train Station. Oh. Remain calm, everyone. We'll form three rescue teams. Agnes, call your sister Abigail. Don't worry so much, dear. He's just visiting an old drifter friend. Oh, Levi. Levi the hobo. Oh, okay. You know you're right. If we learn one thing, is that Charlie can take care of himself. Okay? That might be a bad idea, but... he is only a little child, but... okay. Okay. The Double Fine Productions, and we're done, guys! We're done. I know, this was a short episode. But... I didn't want to cram it in the last one. I didn't want to do that. It would have been rushed, so that's not good. But damn, that was one good game. I really enjoyed that one. It's one of the better single player experiences I have had. I don't play so many games like through a campaign, I must say. I mostly play small stupid games or MOBAs or something like that. Speedrunners are just played, but it was a really nice single player experience. I really liked it. And there's so much replayability in this game. There's so many challenges, so many dolls you have to find, all the secrets and all the funny references throughout the maps. It's crazy. It's a nice game, and that, oh my god, that ending with Charlie just going crazy. That was cool. Double Fine Productions. Yeah, you can get this game on Steam. It's an old game. I know it is. But it's worth it. I must say. Thanks for playing. Thank you for making this game so I'm able to play it, I must say. Let's go back. So, there is still the other adventure. The Levi Hobo thing adventure. So guys, if you want me to play this game, or the other adventure thing, please tell me in the comments below, and please like this video and share it and all that stuff. And if you're new to my channel, please check my channel, and I hope you will find something you like that will make you subscribe. It means a lot to me, but I won't be like, subscribe to me. Subscribe to me. I don't want to do that. Because ultimately, if you only subscribe because I tell you to and you don't watch any of my other videos, then it might as well be the same. Then I'd rather have that you don't subscribe and actually watch my videos, if that's a possibility. I've been rapping not too much now, so thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next one. And remember, if you want to see more of the Levi adventure thing, please tell me in the comments below. Bye, guys. Have a nice one.